All right, 11 out of 18 cars going to take the green flag. J.J. Hall, John Whaley going to bring us to the green flag. Got to turn number four, 15 laps the distance. Three wide for the lead. Down in turns one and two, J29 taking an excursion through the infield. Now he'll come back on the racetrack. The number 12 car, John Whaley, out front. Now here comes J.J. Hall as they battle for the top spot. J.J. Hall, your leader at the line. John Whaley in second. Chris Hopper in third. Now here comes the 12 of John Whaley, side by side for the top spot. Your leader that time by J.J. Hall. John Whaley rides in second. Hopper in the third spot. Good battle for the fourth spot as they run side by side. Chris Hopper trying to run down your top two cars. Got one spun at the back of the pack. Caution flies on the speedway. We got one spun over in turns three and four. The number 88 car of J.J. Hall will bring us back to the green flag. John Whaley in second, Chris Hopper in third. Green flag, here we go. Now Chris Hopper looking to the outside of John Whaley as they battle for the second spot. Here comes Chris Hopper. We're going to take over the second spot. Hopper by a couple inches that time by. Down the back straightaway, J.J. Hall, your leader. Hopper in second. John Whaley in third. Hopper looking to find a way around J.J. Hall for the lead. Oh! We got one sitting sideways down the front straightaway. 65 car Will Penny Smith getting turned around down the front straightaway. All right, J.J. Hall bringing us back to the green flag. Green flag in there, here we go. Hopper looks to the outside of J.J. Hall, off into one and two. Chris Hopper trying to get a big run. Caution flies for the T19 car. Tim Hobby spinning around down in turns one and two. All right, looking for the green flag. Got a turn four for J.J. Hall. Here we go. Here comes Whaley looking inside of Chris Hopper as they battle for second. Hopper's going to fall back a few spots. May have a flat tire on that number one car. Caution on the speedway. Bad break for Chris Hopper. And we got two of them stacked up down the front straightaway. Number 50 of Tugi Henson. All right, 2G Henson's going to back. All right, J.J. Hall bringing us back to the green flag. We'll try to get this one wrapped up. Outlaw stock feature up next. Green flag, we're back underway. .50 car with some trouble going up the straight. He's going to drive off at turn number two. We'll stay green. He'll take it to the infield. Call it a night. 12 car with trouble. John Whaley off the pace down the back straightaway. He was running second. That'll put the number 91 car, Shane Workman, up to second. George Washington in third. We passed the halfway point. J.J. Hall, your leader out front now. George Washington looking to move up to second. Washington and Workman having a good battle for the second one. Oh, contact between second and third. That's going to cut down the right front tire on Workman's car. A meet and greet on the front straightaway with his favorite driver. All right, green flag in there, here we go. Six laps remain for J.J. Hall, six laps to go. Five to go this time out of turn number four. George Washington in second. Kevin Davis in third. All right, J.J. Hall starting to motor away from the field. Laps winding down for J.J. Hall. George Washington still in second. White flag in there one more time around for J.J. Hall. George Washington rides in second. And third, the number 69 of Kevin Davis. Checkered flag in there. J.J. Hall will take the win. Coming home in second, the double zero of George Washington. Kevin Davis will round out your top three. Taking the win out of Etheridge, Tennessee in the Modified Street Division, that will be Mr. J.J. Hall coming home in second. George Washington around out your top three. Out of Lexington, Tennessee, the number 69 car of Kevin Davis. All right, so congratulations to J.J. Hall picking up the win here at the Icebreaker in the Modified Street portion of the event. Coming up next, the Outlaw.